This is Jordan Horton. Outside row three, the 50 is Adam Mitchell. To his inside will be the 12, Josh Beal. Outside row two, the 42 machine. This is Robbie Comer moving up from the Thunder and Lightning division. Starting inside row two, the 01, Wayne Rader, last week's feature winner in Sportsman. Outside front row, the 2 machine is Terry Poore. And starting on the pole is the 14 machine of Austin Atkins. Heat event. Sportsman Heat 2, we need you in staging. Lined up and ready to go, Sportsman. Heat 2, we need you in staging. And ready to go for your heat race. And Mark Bales up on the flag stand, getting ready to turn him loose. And green flag is in the air. Terry Poore with the early jump out of turn two. Austin Atkins in second, but here comes Wayne Rader. Wayne Rader powering his inside. He'll take over the second spot into three. Terry Poore, your leader, out of turn four. Now Atkins battles back to the inside, but around goes the Beal machine, the 12 machine. Around off turn four, and that'll bring out the caution. Complete restart as the original lineup was. Austin Atkins on the pole. Terry Poore to his outside. Wayne Rader, Robbie Comer, Jordan Horton, and Adam Mitchell. They work their way out of turn four. Green flag back in the air. Terry Poore again with the jump out of turn two. He's got the lead. Austin Atkins in the second spot. Robbie Comer up high into three. He's got the third spot as Wayne Rader works. Terry Poore absolutely checking out here in the Sportsman Heat race. Austin Atkins in second. Now he's under fire as Robbie Comer looks to the inside. Now Wayne Rader way up high through one and two. That allows Jordan Horton to make his way around. Working his way out of turn four, down the front straightaway, the two machine. Terry Poore, your leader. He's got this dry slick track figured out. Austin Atkins in the second spot. He's under pressure once again from the 42 machine of Robbie Comer. Side by side for a moment out of four. Comer still working hard on the 14 machine. That's a battle for second. They're side by side off two. As the white flag is in the air, Terry Poore, your leader. Now Austin Atkins with a little slide in turn four. That allows Robbie Comer to go around. Now Jordan Horton and Atkins make contact. And Atkins falls in line, but out of turn number four. Picking up the heat race win is the two machine, Terry Poore. And coming home in the second spot with the 42, Robbie Comer, then the 56H of Jordan Horton. The 14, Austin Atkins, the 01. Wayne Rader and the 50 machine of Adam Mitchell rounds out your field. Staging, and here's how they line up in Sportsman Heat Race number two. Starting on the pole, driving the number 15 machine is Joey Standridge. Outside him will be the 11, Kip Sawyer. Inside row two will be the 329 machine of Rex Coffey. Outside will be the 19, actually the 32 of Tom Larcher. Inside row three, the 87 machine is Kaylee Horsley. And the 19 is Tony Lindsay. Kaylee Horsley was actually scheduled to start on the pole, but elected to fall to the back of this heat race. Once again, a six-lap heat race. And the field works their way out of turn four. Green flag is in the air. And Kip Sawyer with the jump through one and two. as Kaylee Horsley and Tony Lindsay tangle in turn one. That will bring out the caution. No laps are on the board. So we'll Joey Standards, Kip Sawyer, your front row. Rex Coffey, Tom Larcher, row two. Kaylee Horsley and Tony Lindsay is your third and final row as they work through three and four. Look at more time, and there it is, green flag in the air. And Kip Sawyer out of turn two. He's got the race lead. Now Rex Coffey to the outside. Joey Standards, they bump. As Standards hangs on to the second spot, working on the low line of the racetrack. Now the 87 of Kaylee Horsley and the 32 Tom Larcher tangle in turn four. We stay green. And Kip Sawyer working out of turn number four. Clicks off lap number two. He is your heat race leader. Joey Standridge in the second spot. Rex Coffey in third. And around goes the 32 machine of Tom Larcher. That'll bring out the caution here on lap number two. Caution once again here on lap two as Tom Larcher in the 32 machine loops it around in two. And this will be a single file restart. Kip Sawyer leads him through three and four. He'll see the green flag out of turn four. Two down, four to go for Kip Sawyer. Tony Lindsay goes around in turn number two. And that'll bring out the caution here on lap three. Tony Lindsay around in two. To the rear of the field. Mark Bell's ready to turn him loose. And green flag is back in the air. Now Rex Coffey with a run down the back straightaway. Thinks better of it. Stays in line in three. Kip Sawyer leads the charge out of turn four. He'll click off lap number four. Four down, two to go. As Rex Coffey looks for a way around the 15 machine of Joey Standridge. And white flag is in the air. Kip Sawyer is your leader, Joey Standridge, and Rex Coffey, your next two. And around goes the 32. Tom Larcher over in turn number two. But out of turn four, checkered flag is in the air. Kip Sawyer will pick up the win. Joey Standridge, Rex Coffey will be your next two. Followed by the 19, Tony Lindsay, the 87, Kaylee Horsley. And unfortunately, rounding out the field will be the 32 of Tom Larcher. Attention in the pits, Mini Stock Heat 1, you better be lined up. Mini Stock Heat 2, you need to be lining up and ready to go. Mark Bell's on the flag stand, getting ready to rock and roll. And the 50 machine, Adam Mitchell, comes to a crawl down here and a stop in turn two. Looks like a little bit of steam showing from his machine. And the field works their way into turn three, ready to rock and roll. Mark Bell's on the flag stand. And green flag is in the air. And Terry Poore now with the lead out of turn two. Kip Sawyer and Robbie Comer in your next two. As Jordan Horton's on the inside of Joey Standridge into turn three. Now Rex Covey to his inside, three wide out of turn four. Austin Atkins down on the low side. As Terry Poore shows the way out of turn two. Kip Sawyer in the second spot. Robbie Comer in third. Robbie Comer, multi-champion, multi-time champion here in the Thunder and Lightning division as the first caution of the night flies here on lap number one. And the 87 machine, Kaylee Horsley, goes around in turn one to bring out the first caution. By one down, 19 laps remain. And green flag is back in the air. One lap is complete. Terry Poore shows the way into turn one. Kip Sawyer, Robbie Comer, side by side out of two. Robbie Comer on the high side. He's got a little bit of a run. They stay side by side into three. Now Jordan Horton to the inside of Rex Coffey. And contact here on the front straightaway between the 56H, Jordan Horton, and the 42, Robbie Comer, and the Comer machine grinds to a halt right here on the front straightaway. Once again, caution here on lap number one. He says, let's go. Green flag in the air. Jordan Horton in the second spot. Kip Sawyer in third. Austin Atkins in fourth. Terry Poore setting a blistering pace as he starts catching some of the back half of the field. Six laps are complete, 14 laps remain. Adam Mitchell, Tom Barger just in front of the race leader. They're battling for position. Tom Barger pulls to the inside, allows Terry Poore to power to there outside. No harm, no foul this time by. Terry Poore crossing the line. He is your race leader. Jordan Horton in the second spot. He's about a half straightaway behind. And about a quarter straightaway behind to Kip Sawyer in the 11. All over this racetrack, 10 laps down. Make that 11 laps are complete. 9 laps remain. Terry Poore is your leader. Jordan Horton in the second spot. He's coming off turn two as the leader goes into turn three. Trouble in his windshield, the 19, Tony Lentz. He gets a little sideways. Now Terry Ford makes his way to the high line as Tony Lentz pulls down to the bottom. And Terry Ford continues to show the way. That did allow the 56H machine of Jordan Horton to close the gap just a little bit. Terry Bohr works his way through turns number three and four. He's still showing the way. And white flag is in the air. Working his way out of turn four. Checkered flag is in the air. Terry Poor picks up the feature win.
To hear from the winner of tonight's first feature event on the card. Concessions are wide open. Head down and pick up any food, drinks you might want to get right now, because we got a 10-minute intermission before the USCS Sprint Car feature. And while you're down there, if you've not gotten your official USCS merchandise, grab some of
that. Park Racing, Sullivan Sandblasting, you got Blazers Trucks and more. Super Days Paint and Body, and of course, TP Motorsports. We really appreciate all you fans coming out to watch us race. Appreciate it.
All right, one more time, fans. Put your hands together. Terry Poor.